Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Dave Plummer Show, brought to you by Cypress Recording Studios, Outback Fence and Deck. And now, here's Dave Plummer to perform for you.
Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. Well, I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. There goes my baby with someone new. She sure is happy, I sure am blue. She was my baby till he stepped in. Goodbye to romance that might have been. I said bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, loneliness. Well, I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. I'm through with romance, I'm through with love, I'm through with counting the stars above. And here's a reason why I'm so blue. My loving baby found someone new. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. Well, I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me is my mama and my papa. Down the road I looked and there stood Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly when they lay me neath the green, green grass of home. Your house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walked with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly when they lay me neath the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me neath the shade of an old oak tree when they lay me neath the green, green grass of home.
At 1814, we took a little trip along Colonel Jackson down to mighty Mississippi.
We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the blood of British in the town of New Orleans. Fired our guns in the British cup of command. There was not as many years as it was a while ago. Fire once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we looked down the river and we seen the British coming. There must have been 100 of them beating on the drums. They stepped so high and they made the biggest ring. We stood beside a cotton field and didn't say a thing. Fired our guns and the British kept coming. There was not as many as there was a while ago. Fire once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we fired our cannons till the barrels melted down. Then we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We feed his head with cannonballs and paddled his behind. And when we touched the paddle, all the gator lost his mind. Fired our guns in the British cup of command. The world's not as many as it was a while ago. Fire once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Once again, thank you to Outback Fence and Deck. Outback Fence and Deck, for all your outdoor recreational fence and deck needs.
Bring on Sarah Benjamin.
Recording studios. Take advantage of our $149 special. You can record your favorite song and walk out of the door with a fully recorded and mastered CD and 10 copies. Just give us a call at 904-246-8222. That's 904-246-8222. We're located at 120 North 5th Street in Jacksonville Beach, Florida. Make your dreams come true.
In the summertime when all the leaves and trees are green and the redbirds sing, you can have a fence.
You can have a fence.
You can have a deck.
You can have a deck.
Just give us a call, Outback Fence and Deck.
Outback Fence and Deck can build any style of fence or deck you desire. We also build custom arbors and gates. Call Outback Fence and Deck for all your outdoor recreational needs. 904-270-0067.
Just give us a call, Outback Fence and Deck. Shack, just a little shady by the railroad track. The humming of that driver was my lullaby. The freight train whistle taught me how about to cry. I've got the freight train blues. Lordy, 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 I've got them in the bottom of my rambling shoes. And when the whistle blows, you gotta go. Oh, Lord, I guess I'll never lose the freight train blues. My daddy was a farmer and my mom a deer. She was the only daughter of that engineer. My sweetie loved a brakeman and it ain't no joke. I came to wait and let the good man go. I've got the freight train blues. Lordy, 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 I've got them in the bottom of my rambling shoes. And when the whistle blows, you gotta go. Shanty by the railroad track. The humming of that driver was my lullaby. The freight train whistle taught me how to cry. I've got the freight train blues. Lordy, 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 I've got them in the bottom of my rambling shoes. And when the whistle blows, you gotta go. I'll never lose the freight train blues. I'll never lose the freight train blues. Yes, sorry, Bob, I love train songs. But guess what? Coming up right now, we've got Sean from Lake City. Take it away, Sean.
Hi, everyone. It's great to be back here at Cypress Studios with Dave and the gang in beautiful Jacksonville Beach, Florida.
You have